Mississippi State University President Dr. Mark Keenum was the keynote speaker during the Tuesday night induction ceremony of about 50 new Phi Theta Kappa members at East Mississippi Community College. Now, Keenum urged the inductees of the Eta Upsilon chapter of PTK to arm themselves with the education needed to assume leadership roles and address problems associated with a rapidly changing world.